Okay, Aquarius. And I'm there. And it's my dishes. I usually leave that there for a couple days. I have my golden egg that I want to redo. Love you!
Love you too.
Be careful. Be good, okay? All right. Kisses. I love you. Brandon, put your mouth in. Brandon, here's your mouthpiece right next to your milk. He didn't put his retainer in his mouth. Okay, here I go. I do not know how to change this bat in a thing.
I don't know how good it is. Where's my spray at? My smelly spray. Did you guys steal my smelly spray too? Huh? That's it? You did. I don't need that water in here no more.
Oh, that's nice. That's nice.
And take it, you know, you guys are just batting a thousand, aren't you? Bitch. One of them.
Thank you. Did they give me $20? I did. I used a lot of gas today.
Easter.
Caleb, the music, it's The Cure.
Here's Matt Maher because he lives on Caleb.
I believe in the sun. I believe in the risen one. I believe I overcome.
I had to break.
Amen.
Hoping that my lives changed, hearts united, positive, encouraging. 106.9 K-Love, WKPP Camden, Philadelphia. Sharing the love and hope of Jesus because of monthly support from listeners like you.
Water, then he said, forgive you, your sins are gone.
That was it.
like an old photograph. You don't have to go back and have to stay and fix things now. We've been repaid by grace. We've all got names, and nothing we do could ever change what he did that day.
Oh!
question at school on one of our tests. It said, you know, the girl's birthday was on January 1st, and everybody wants to forget about it because it's New Year's Day. So how can everybody get her to remember, everybody to remember that it's her birthday? You know, to make her feel special. Well, with me, because I don't have any birthday parties. Hi! There's a state cop going by the way. So, what I said, because Mom's not allowed to have birthday parties for her children, I put the banner, happy birthday banner up, and I blow up balloons, and I just decorate the house with balloons and banners, and wish them a happy birthday and make them a cake. You want to do your homework when you get home? When I get back home?
Yeah.
I'm not going to be long. Not very long.
When are you going to get back home?
I'm not sure. Why? What are you doing? What's your agenda? Do you think Daddy might help you a little bit?
Or you don't think so?
I'll rather have you do it, because you're pretty good with finding information.
Yes, I am good with finding information. Okay. Well, I will get home as soon as possible then, and help you with it.
Okay? Yeah. It's only that, though. It's only that.
It's only that? We just got to look up a couple of things and copy and paste it?
I would have done it by email. I would have done it yesterday, but with all the chocolate and stuff, I just got distracted.
Okay, yeah, with the Easter Bunny, yes, you got distracted. Okay.
Yeah, I would have done it, but, yeah.
Okay. Alright, baby. Mommy will take care of it when I get home. Unless you ask Daddy, and see, cause Daddy's good at looking up information too sometimes.
Do you cat call?
Huh?
I want the cat to meow.
Cat call. Call your cat.
My cat is here. Your cat is here. She told me to get the pictures and stuff.
Yo, you got my cat and your cat?
No, not in the box, but my cat was just laying down. I would be able to call you if I was still laying down with my cat.
I know.
Also, she was cutting off the blood flow to my arm, so I think he was dumb.
Alright, baby, let mommy get going here. To get off before I use up any more minutes. I have to check my minutes. I haven't even checked them lately. So, alright?
Bye.
I love you.
I love you.
Alright, so just relax and play a game or something, watch TV, and I'll hurry up and get home to you and help you tonight when I get home. Okay?
Okay.
Alright. Alright, bye. Make sure you take a shower though.
Okay, I'll take it.
Alright, I'll call you when I get to the mall.
Okay, love you.
I'll call you at the mall. Love you too. Bye.
Bye.
guys love to distract me. Thanks for the distraction. Thanks for the homework, as I said. What's that? What did I say? Thanks for the homework. Piece of shit. I hate these assholes. They do nothing but cause me problems. Don't fucking talk behind that back. Sister's sick. Yeah, because you made me that way, asshole. And you're trying to do it to my kids too, asshole. Friggin' done. Tried to say that I bought something. Asshole! This is the line, piece of shit. V50, Z20, something. V50. Another line, piece of shit. Fucking hate liars. In one of my husband's car. Anybody else wanna fucking lie? You will be found out. It's a proven fact. You've been found. Some of your buddies already went down for falsifying friggin' prescriptions. Some more of you are going down next. Oh look, it's the Cavalier. Red Cavalier. Oh, you're the one I see all the time. I saw all the time at the Gloucester County College. 1502. Which one are you? Isn't that a Caldwell? I thought that was a Caldwell house. Is it Brian Caldwell live there? Or Conway? Caldwell, Conway. Oh, that must be nice. Somebody had a baby girl. Must be nice to have a baby girl. Oh, you died your freaking Jeep. So Vito's Pizza out there in Haddonfield, and then I guess they bought a small one out here. That must be nice. Vito's Pizza on Haddonfield Berlin Road, and then we got one in our own going out. Hello, the Osbournes. Did you go to school with the Osbournes? You might have, but you didn't go to different school with the Osbournes. Osbourne twins. That is so cute. Right where their steps at is where we started. At my mom's. Peace be with me and my children. truth be told. Alright, I'm gonna stop this. I'm gonna have to pick up my son. He's gonna go to the mall with me for a little bit. Alright, amen. Thanks. Peace. Be safe. Amen.
Girl, it's high time I tell.